You know when something bad happens, that feeling you get right in your stomach? Well, sometimes that happens on calls. And sometimes bad things happen to good people.
Things that cross my mind.
It's fine. And I'm
hurting, we can't fix it. But the job is to help as much as we can. And afraid to give and break down and waste your then I just try and remember somewhere down the line, eventually, those good people will be okay again. To come and pull me out the fire.
Come and save me.
I had a pounding headache. Barely remember my own name. Not friends with my reflection when I don't
understand affection like you do. You good?
All good.
Come on, buddy. 1, 2, 3, go! Pull me out the fire. Come and save me like you did when we were young.
Oh, please come bring me up. Come on, Matt, not from like my this. Lowest, take me higher.
Can you see me? Talking about your head. You need to talk to someone. You say that you'll help me.
He says he's fine, but I'm not so sure. His memory's off.
Memory loss, dizziness, bleeding from the ear. It's all to be expected with the crap skull. Blood on the counter, tears
on the pages while I write you a letter. So I'm good.
No. Your skull and brain are severely compromised, and they could be for the rest of your life.
Hey, how you feeling? You to come and pull me out the fire. Come quickly, cause I'm burning up inside. Honestly say, this is the first day I felt 100%.
Head injury can be serious, we both know that. You can't just sit around waiting and hoping that nothing goes wrong. You need to do something, man.
Told you, I'm better. Doesn't look like it from here.
I feel fine.
Until you get hit again.
If I get another bad hit, it could mean the end of my career.
I know firefighting is your whole life, and you're scared as hell, but so am I. We can be scared together.